Welcome to Help Desk TV. My name is Rudy Stebby. Ever wanted to share your music, pictures, or documents within your home computers and found the task to be difficult? HomeGroup in Windows 7 will simplify the tasks associated with sharing music, pictures, and documents with your home network and Windows 7 PCs. HomeGroup also allows you to share your USB-connected printers. As soon as you set up your network, Windows 7 will prompt you to select the type of location. Once you select Home Network, Windows 7 will start applying the necessary settings for your new network. The Home Group Wizard will then prompt you to create your home group and choose what to share in your home group. The wizard then generates a password, which can be used to add other computers to your home group. Your new home group is now created, and your pictures, music, videos, and printer folders are ready to be shared with other computers when they join this home group. These folders, music, videos, printers, and pictures are called libraries in Windows 7. Remember, we haven't yet shared any files as such. Only the network shares have been created so far. One last thing, to give users on your home group access to your public folders, without creating a username and password on your computer, go to Network and Sharing Center, and from the left sidebar, click Change Advanced Sharing Settings. It will lead you to the Advanced Sharing Settings. Now scroll down to find the Password Protected Sharing section and enable the Turn Off Password Protected Sharing option and click Save Changes. Now, when opening your public folder from another computer, that user will not be prompted for any account credentials. In layman's terms, your public folder will become accessible to anyone who has joined the Home Network Home Group. Next time, we will show you how to join a home group. I hope you enjoyed today's Help Desk TV. Please join us on our help forums at forums.helpdesktv.ca. There, you can further discuss today's topic or just ask another question you need help with.